Hi, this is Abram Hindle, and this is a demo of the Box 2D Perl bindings, originally developed by Kartik Thakur, who's a Toronto Perlmonger, who's actually given very nice talks at Perlmongers. Anyways, so Box 2D is a 2D physics engine. So we've made this little demo here using the Perl bindings, so you can draw some ground. It's drawn. Now you can add a box. So I press a key, adds a box. Press a key, add a box. Can add a bunch of boxes. Maybe add a few more boxes. Looks like there's not a lot of stability there. I can probably push it over the edge. So maybe it'll be unstable. Oh, there it goes. Falls. So see, I can add a box here, then the box sort of rolls away. And basically, the Box 2D physics engine written in C++ is doing most of the heavy work for us, and we're just using a little bit of Perl to bind this all together. So I can add lots of boxes. We can see the results. So it's pretty neat. You can also listen to the collision bindings, so you can do lots of neat stuff. Right now this is pretty rudimentary, but at least you can do it. An attempt to make an arch. I doubt it's gonna work. Nope, it didn't. Falls over. Okay, well, that's it. Thank you. Bye-bye.